In this video, we are gonna see how with the help of entity sniper data, you can avoid the false alert, you can avoid the false trade, and instead of avoiding the false trade too, again, you can get a correct entry and how you can get a perfect entry, a correct trade with the help of entity sniper data. So let us see, this is today's Nifty Bank chart. Once you apply the entity sniper, here if you see at around 959-958, you got a sell trade in Bank Nifty, which was a false trade. Now how to identify whether it was a false trade or whether it is a correct trade? Now once indicator gave you a sell signal, what you can do is, you will go on to the dashboard. Once you go to the dashboard, you will click on the dashboard here. Once you click on the dashboard, here you will select Nifty Bank, and once you select a Nifty Bank, after selecting that, here you will click on today's data. Once you click on today's data, you will see Nifty Bank's today's data, how it has performed and how it has worked. Now here if I see at 959 whether my data was negative or not, to confirm that, how you can confirm whether the data was negative or positive, here at 956 you need to check whether you had a breadth and weightage both 60% negative or not. Now here if I see my breadth was negative, 66.67% it was negative, 12 out of 8 stocks were negative. But if I see weightage wise, my weightage was only negative 48%. So both my breadth and weightage didn't combine with 60%. My breadth should also be 60%. My weightage should also be 60%. If both my breadth and weightage is 60%, then I can continue with that trade, then that my trade will be a valid trade. Or else, if only if I see my weightage breadth is 66%, whereas my weightage is only 48.13%, in that case, this was not a correct trade, this was a false alarm, so you would have easily avoided that. Instead of that, if you see this here at 11:16, I got a trade in Bank Nifty, which was a buy trade. Now let us see whether at 11:16 my data was supportive or not. Here I will go, here I will see for 11:16. Once I go down and once I see for 11:16, let us go down and let us see for 11:16. Now this is 11:16 data. Now here at 11:16, if I see my approx 58.33%, that is around and near about 60% data was, breadth was positive. My 12 out of 7 stocks were positive. And at 11:16, if I see my weightage was also positive to 86.99%, means almost near about 90% of my weightage was positive, and my breadth was also positive 60%. When my breadth and weightage both is 60% positive, then in that case, this will be a valid trade. And here if I see in Bank Nifty at 11:16, I got a buy trade at around 48,120. It almost made a day high at around somewhere near 48,200-210-220. So this is how, with the help of this data, with the help of this entity sniper data, you can get a correct apt entry in your trade. And also if I go little further, I can see at around 1 o'clock, at around 12:55, it made a day high of around 48,250. Bank Nifty today's day high is also same at 48,250. So almost around 200 points gain in Nifty. So now let us also check for Nifty, whether the Nifty data also performed well or not. So let us click on Nifty and let us see whether my Nifty has also performed or not. Here in Nifty, if I see, I only got a single trade in Nifty in the morning, that was at around 11 o'clock. If I see the precise time, the time was at around 11:04. That was my buy trade entry for Nifty. Now let us see whether in Nifty the data was supportive or not. I'll click on dashboard. Once I click on dashboard, I'll click on Nifty 50. And once I click on Nifty 50, I'll click on today's data. Once I click on today's data, it will show me what is the current today's data. So at around 11:04, let us go at and see what was my data at 11:04. So here if I see at 11:04, my data, if I see, 58% plus 12%, so almost 70% my data was positive, my breadth was positive, if I say correctly, my breadth was positive 70%. And here if I see my weightage for Nifty at 11:04, again at 11:04 my weightage was 67% plus 5%, so almost 72% weightage was also positive. 70% breadth positive, 72% weightage positive, both above 60% precisely, and above 60% if it is trading, it suggests me my trade is correct. It suggests me you can go ahead with your trade. And here if I see in trading view, my chart was also indicating, my indicator was also indicating a buy, Once I buy here at around, if I see 22,500, this was the level, 22,500, 22,495. That was my level when my trade executed. And from there, if I see Nifty has made a day high at around 22,587, 590, almost a 100-point move with the help of this data, you would have easily captured in Nifty and you would have easily captured approx 200 points in Bank Nifty. So this is how you can avoid your fake entries with the help of data, and you can get into the perfect correct entry and most out of your index. Thank you.